People often ask me, how can you be so stupid? I find it ridiculous. It's